tonight, I won't like that.
What sausages? What's going on, guys? My story needs to be back with episode number 2 of The Road to Grandmaster Pristine. In this episode, well, we're gonna go to Master Prestige 2 and we're gonna get a gun that we already have in the, I've lost it, MP11. Where is it? Gun that we already have in MP11 Goliath. And the gun, I know what I'm going to do. We're going to wait for the supply drop and the advanced supply drop as well. So let's just get on with it. Operator Prestige, yes. We're going to take the Bulldog Shotgun because I'm so close to getting Diamond for it. And we're going to Prestige. The 2 supply drops. Elite! Triple elite, baby. What we'll do now is we'll go to our armory. We'll ditch everything I don't want, so I don't want this. From here, get rid of these. Level 5. This is why I've been saving the books. I'm just gonna use this card at the start of the Prestige now. But no, we're not getting rid of the loophole or the expert. Got rid of one of them, because we've already got two. Keep that. Keep all of these. Radio. Get rid of you. And what we're going to do now is we're going to get rid of these because I don't snipe. I love them all as well. I'm keeping the AM on now because I like it. We'll get rid of you. So we'll get rid of that as well. Two hole punches. Get rid of the reckless. Get rid of the, let me keep you. Get rid of the bleed off. Get rid of wide out on your pads. Try and level up again. The fucking stupid Ameli Weyerhorn and this XO suit. These are all A1 lads in the S. Thank you guys so much for watching Master Prestige 2, MPL and Goliath Son. I've got two of them now. I'll see you next time. Australian Star out. Peace.